So I used a Dremel to take away the glue that's holding the roof bracing on. So here's a Dremel with the bit, and just slid it in between where the braces are, and took out the whole, you know, skeleton there. Still plenty of room to go. I'm not sure if I'm going to take off any more. We'll see where that goes. This is the 300 ZX Turbo 1984, and just working on making it drift ready. Okay, more to come.